Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 25, verse 12. And it will come about, after 70 years are ended, that I will send punishment on the king of Babylon, and on that nation, says the Lord, for their evil doing, and on the land of the Chaldaeans, and I will make it a waste forever.